Rolling.
Hello. Look what I have here today. A new friend. It's called my wonderful retro trash can. You know, trash cans, it's funny. I have a funny story with trash cans. I don't know. I'm so picky with trash cans. I want the most beautiful ones that I actually don't have one at the moment. Trust me. And this is the one, again, I found in the studio. It's seriously from the 50s, I think. And it has a pedal like a grand piano, which I love. And I actually can do the fortissimo and I can do the pianissimo pedaling, you know, whatever I want. And actually, if I feel bad, I can really shout into that bin and put everything into that magical bin and it leaves my system. Then I have to close it by hand because it got stuck. But look, listen, all I'm saying is, you need a bin. You need a bin where you can put your sorrows, your leftovers, your emotional trash, your whatever you call it, you put it into that bin. You know, your failures. And I hope you do have failures. Like, you think I became a conductor by, oh, being so talented and gifted. I'm actually not that gifted. I worked hard and I faced failure. I'm still facing failure, don't you? We all are facing failures. So we put it into the bin, but actually the bin is a nice bin. It does not make us forget about our failures, but I love thinking about my failures because they bring me closer to successful moments and I learn from them and I can teach my students, look, if this and that happens to you, it's normal, or you can actually do it differently the next time. But trust me, an emotional bin is very helpful and healthy throughout the times. I mean, I hope you don't keep your trash in the kitchen all day or all week or all month, right? You have a bin and you have to empty that bin once in a while. So I would say this is my new friend with this grand piano pedal down there. And even if you have a nice encounter while you're working, conducting, composing, working as an artist, office, doctor, whatever, put it into that bin in the end of the day. Embrace your family, your life, your bed, your Kuscheltier, and be happy with yourself. We are human beings. We make mistakes. That's why we're here, and that's why we have a bin, our best friend.